Fox 5 News This Morning, local Las Vegas.
You may be trying to think escaping out of a straitjacket. Hard enough, right?
Yeah, well, that is what they're designed for. But how about doing it upside down, hanging from a bungee from a helicopter? Mm. Sounds pretty crazy, but that's exactly what stuntman Rob Roy Collins did.
Please welcome escapologist Rob Roy Collins.
Rob Roy Collins decided to ditch a career in law to become a street artist and now earns his money by escaping from a 20-foot-long metal chain.
Stop the run.
Stop the run. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the start of the show.
Thank you for laughing. Thank you for laughing.
Say again. Say it in the mic. Can I call you Dave? Queen, where are you from? From China. Serious? From China? So is my ladder.
Come
on, people, from Veronica! We'll be back in 1 hour.
It's really cold.
Shake my paranoia, can't stop the rock. Shake my paranoia, can't stop the rock. Shake my paranoia, can't stop the rock. Shake my paranoia.
You know, I've never actually done this before. I've only ever seen it on TV. A little bit of encouragement from the audience would be good.
Yeah.